Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Awkwardism Gaming with more of Stainless Stone Zero. Okay, so, new stuff came out, so we got some wishes to make. So, that's what we're gonna do first, because, let's go ahead and look at the new
stuff. You wanna test my hammer?
That's not what I meant to click. I guess that works.
Let me finish.
Okay, so this is the new person. I guess we're getting a police force? Because this was the other one, and she's also a police. Alright. Well, that was a waste. Looks like we'll have to wait again.
Hey, don't need ready and wait.
I'm at.
I'm sorry. You want to test my hammer?
All right, let's go ahead. All right.
Have a cup of coffee to jumpstart your day.
I think I'll have some too.
You know, coffee is not a must, but a calm and relaxed mindset sure is.
Ingredients are the freshest in the morning. Come, have a bowl of noodles. Thank you for your patronage. Please come again.
Mm. Okay, looks like we've got stuff to do. Nice. All right. Unless my eyes deceive me, I don't see any chests. Never mind, I see one. Let's see what these two are doing. Thank you. Nice. It's the afternoon now. Okay, let's see here. What do you have in the afternoon? Okay, so there we go. Oh. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, that's two more medals.
inquire about public security?
Okay, so that's the last one. Looks like we got one in the mortar and two at night. All right, that puts us at 8. Well, how do I collect? Alright. Well, done all I can. Let's go into this shop, get it set up for the day. Maybe do a mission. Retro adventure and fantasy. Retro. Adventure fantasy.
Madalina Vanada.
Okay, let's see. The good news is by doing this, I should get the 22. That's all complete.
Bag.
use it to buy snacks?
Let's go. You think I'm scared of you?
President, time to switch.
All right, now that
some fair change.
had me worried. I would have to leave that.
I'll hand these over to Ben later.
I wanna see something.
What's this? Is it tasty?
We may leave now. All right. So now it should be night. I can go out and All right. So I wonder what the... I don't see anyone.
General Chop at your service? What? Oh, not to your liking. Next time I'll have something that better suits your taste.
Hmm.
Sorry to barge in like this, but it's urgent. Extremely urgent. And frankly, explosive, so I'm going to keep this short. Hey, can I get a cup of tea?
You want tea? What happened to keeping it short?
Oh, don't I always bring you quality commissions? What's wrong with showing me a little comfort? It's simple. Routine investigations are back on in Hollow Zero.
Huh?
Uh-huh. You heard right. And this time the Association seems to be waging a protracted war, dragging out multiple operations over an extended period of time. As soon as I heard the news, I immediately thought of my favorite client, the legendary Phaethon. I'm guessing you'll want to join in on the investigations. So, I've used some resources to leave a back door open for your recruitment. Just finish a test commission inside Hollow Zero, and you'll receive credentials to be contracted Hollow Zero investigators.
That really is explosive. Do you still want that tea?
Got it. Let us think it over.
Right, you shouldn't make important decisions late at night. Think it over carefully. When you've made up your mind, just go to Scott Outpost to complete the commission. I'll be going then.
Alright, maybe now they'll show up because I had to do that. I'm not seeing, maybe I just don't have those areas unlocked, maybe? Alright, let's see here. Ten wishes, you know what that means.
You wanna test my hammer?
Hey, we got two A's. Wow. You know what? You know what? I can't be mad. Can't be mad. You know what? It's whatever. Doesn't that mean that I can? Okay. What are those for? I feel like I've seen them before.
Don't look
down on me. Oh, that's right. I need them for everybody's power.
Let's get to work.
Still only have one of the to use. You know what? I'll go ahead. There we go.
I have two guns, so double the accuracy.
All right, let's head to bed. Okay. Oh, it's in the morning, isn't it? That means I can get this bamboo over here. That's where the start of this. Okay. That was,
Apollo Zero investigation. Wise, what do you think?
Question. What is a Hollow Zero investigation?
I forgot Barry doesn't know about this.
Challenge accepted. Searching the Hollow Investigative Association database for Hollow Zero.
There's that weird competitiveness again.
Query complete. Hollow Zero is a code name for the oldest, most impactful, and most hazardous hollow in all of New Eridu. Research shows all major hollows discovered in New Eridu are derived from Hollow Zero's companion hollows. Hollow Zero is also responsible for much of the destruction of the old capital, Eridu. New Eridu regularly schedules capable agents to conduct research, investigate, track, and suppress Hollow Zero's development. Speculation. Master intends to investigate Hollow Zero in order to save New Eridu.
Your reasoning is well thought out, but unfortunately it's wrong.
Requesting information. Please tell me your motive for investigating so I may assist your participation.
Sure. But you have to tell me about your agreement and motive first.
Question. Is this what is called provoking someone?
What do you mean by provoking? Wise is being pretty reasonable. He just wants us to be honest with each other.
My apologies. I am not authorized to answer unnecessary questions about my agreement and motive. Answers will be provided in due course.
I'm sorry. We can't tell you our exact motives for investigating Hollow Zero. But you should realize, Fairy, the rewards in there are very valuable indeed. And the place where my brother and I grew up is in the old capital. It's been completely destroyed. So we have things we want to investigate in Hollow Zero. That's all you need to know.
Bell, didn't you just tell her?
sorry. I've said too much. Okay, we've made up our minds. So let's do as Shepard said and go to the Scott outpost in Hollow Zero.
Better shape up or you're gonna get fired. All right, so let's check out this thing. Okay. Oh, you look cool. White Star Institute. Okay. Okay, so productivity over friendship. Okay. Okay. Okay, so ice. Okay, who call
You wanna test my hammer? Yeah, you know what's good. Hey, to what do I owe the pleasure? Ready for
couple. It's our turn, bro.
Is it work time? Good day, Proxy.
All right, let's see here. Alright, we're gonna try and do a fire team. Because if they're ice, I don't want to put an ice person.
HDD systems, comms link, and diagnostics criteria are all fine. At least we know our equipment is up to the challenge. So we just need to cooperate with an HIA investigator to complete the assessment, and you'll be able to obtain an official Hollow Zero investigation license. I'm counting on you, Wise.
I'm the HIA investigator in charge of this operation. You may refer to me as the Examinator. Refrain from using weapons beyond the allowed specifications. Do not deviate from the planned routes during operations. I'm sure you're already familiar with all these rules. Still, I'd like to remind you that the difference between Hollow Zero and other Hollows isn't just its size. If you underestimate the threats of Hollow Zero, and don't prepare for its variations, you'll pay a painful price. After all, the Association is not obliged to purchase personal insurance for outsourced personnel. course, the Association also provides simulated Rezonia to assist candidates. Make good use of the special traits provided by Rezonia to enhance your squad's combat capabilities. Off you go. I'll judge your performance fairly.
Commission start. Objective. Clear qualification assessment. Edge.
Huh. Pretty useful. Give me that!
Rezonium, an ether derivative. Effect. Enhances agent's combat abilities. Collecting Rezonia of the same kind can further enhance a specific ability. The number of Rezon, press here to check the detailed effects of the Rezonium. Please press it again, Master. Collecting and choosing suitable result.
With that, you should have a rough idea of the importance of Rezonia. But the assessment...
Let's get it. Okay. Woo. Daze attacks and stuff. No. Running a critical hail reduces the target's attack by 50%.
Enter Hollow Zero through Stable Zone. Keep an eye out for...
Yep, let's continue. Now we have two people. Oh my goodness, look at the little piggies.
Yep, Activity. 3 is an intense reading. And 4.
What's going on?
No way. That's impossible.
What's that sound?
Wait.
Remember to keep a safe distance from the target.
There's no way we can catch up with the chief when she's sprinting like that.
This uniform. Are you from Hand? Oh, not only that, but you're also Special Operations agents.
Hollow Special Operations Section 6. We're carrying out an emergency response mission. An extremely dangerous ethereal has appeared in this area. No matter what your goal is here, you are advised to head to the nearest evacuation point. I need you to support this operation as a mobile tactical unit. This is an official mobilization order from me, the Deputy Chief of Hollow Special Operations Section 6.
An extremely dangerous ethereal? That's what caused the disturbance just now, right? Are ethereals supposed to be that ginormous? Anyway, let's take everyone to the evacuation point.
Due to unforeseen circumstances, our original mission has been terminated. Our new objective is to assist Hollow Special Operations.
The Institute's navigational Bangboo. I need it to keep guiding us in the upcoming operation. Any objections?
Navigational Bangboo? Does she mean EOS?
Our target has deviated from the expected route, and we need a Bangboo carrying carrot data to navigate. This is an emergency requisition.
But please be assured, we will compensate you for any damage caused.
Nani?
No, Anna?
no way. How can we let Eos get hurt?
Please, little Bangboo! I'll keep you safe!
There's no doubt about this little fellow's navigational capabilities. But the possibility of severe Bangboo damage wasn't included in the risk clause we signed before. Well, since this is an official request from HSO agents, I'll leave this Bangboo to you for now. It should be fine. I'll figure out a way to explain it to its owner.
Inene?
Speaking Bangboo to me isn't helping-wise. Well, they don't even know that Eos is remotely controlled. Why would they ask us for our opinion? The HSO agents are the best of the best. Besides, assisting them is our only option at the moment. At any rate, acting as a navigational Bangboo or not, our task remains the same. We just need to lead their team in the right direction.
Alright. Let's go, stage two, I guess.
We'll need to assist the HSO task force through the following battles. I guess that gigantic ethereal over there is the HSO's target.
Master, the ether activity of this area has reached an all-time peak. I suggest you complete the operation and clear the area immediately.
Unsurprisingly, investigating Hollow Zero is no easy feat. The right choice.
Bellapod construction team, gear it up!
There we go, we got our 14 now.
Anton's here to support!
Hey!
Encrypted area data extracted. Retrieved number 7. Encrypted area data part 2 extracted. Retrieved number 7. Encrypted area data part 3 extracted. Retrieved number 7. Encrypted area data part 4 extracted. Retrieved number 7. Data collection complete. Retrieved password 7777. Supplies unlocked.
You like it? Let's take it then.
If an enemy grants all members one stack of insight. Time to go back up. Let's go.
Maintain combat formation. The target is close.
I hope the thief dealt with the problem already.
We can roll some snacks if we take down some of the Ethereum.
Don't blink! You'll make me dash you into the ground!
President, time to switch!
Hey, you don't have a permit!
All right.
Where is she? She's over there. The chief. She's there.
She managed to repel such a huge ethereal all on her own with nothing but cold steel?
Arresting proxies isn't included in HSO's job description, right?
Miyabi, status report. Are you all right?
Not quite. It was a clean slash. It should have struck the ethereal instantly, like a wooden mallet hitting a porcelain vase. But it felt cumbersome. More like dragging a piece of chalk over a blackboard.
I get it, Chief. It was like splitting the cutting board in half when you just want to cut a slice of butter.
I'm not sure you got it, Sokaku.
The Chief meant that her attack failed to injure Nineveh in a significant way, so we need to track it down once more.
Leave the reconnaissance to me. It's hard to lose track of such a big target.
There are ethereals flocking here, likely drawn in by Miyabi's skirmish with Nineveh. We'll take care of them if you don't mind, Chief.
All right. Section 6. Prepare for battle.
My license level went up. Okay. Oh, cool.
Despite its abrupt start, the operation went smoothly. Let's return the requisitioned navigational Bangboo to the Institute.
This model is even better than the standard issue HSO Bangboo, both in terms of route planning and adapting to changing circumstances. Maybe it's been equipped with the Institute's secret carrot data? Or its logic core has been modified in some way.
Hey, how would the HSO Bangboo feel if it heard you now?
The Institute's Bangboo. This Bangboo doesn't belong to the Institute. It's the private property of that individual who leads their own investigation squad.
Is that what it is? Right. I think I heard that the HIA started recruiting civilian investigation teams recently.
Oh my. It seems that civilian talent is more reliable than those idiots you find among the authorities.
Next time, I won't show you mercy.
Our business is above board. We've got the association's permission.
You always say the weirdest stuff without warning, Chief.
The Chief means that she's looking forward to working with this investigation team leader again. Duty calls. We need to go back and report our findings. Let's take our leave.
Okay. High-risk ethereals individuals can suppress the Hollow's expansion and perhaps even destroy it. I'm sure you already know this. The carrier sets up a swarm and a high-risk individual and is the priority target of the Hollow Zero's investigation. Its unique ecological characteristics are also a significant research value. Okay. True.
Something?
Oh? Thank you. Welcome to the family. All right, so what does your store do?
Afternoon. Let's get your little companion some new parts.
Yes. Okay.
You got any questions? Come find me anytime. I'll be here.
Alright. Grab that. Grab that. Oh, let's go ahead. Let's do some pulls. We got a new bang boo. Alright, we can do 3 more pull, 10 pulls. Alright, we got 2 A's that time. They're both the same one. All right, last 10 pull. Okay. So where do I go to see my bang boos?
Afternoon! Let's get your little companion some new parts.
Alright, so we got this one.
Plenty of new ideas. Let's try them out on Eos one by one.
All right.
Let's try him out. Is that it? Come back next time.
Okay.
A lunch break and an arcade is the
leaving already? Wish I could get out of here early.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, we got new movies. We did. We got this one. Suspense and comedy. Fantasy with aliens. Oh, okay. Okay. Nice. And just like that, we just got to level 21. For sure. Alright, so two new commissions. I want to say, All right, I think that should be all of them. Let's do one last 10 pull. All right, we got 1A. We got Ben. Check him
out. You want to test my hand? Nothing to...
How can I help?
All right, he's a show type. Hey, we actually have a All right. We'll work on getting Ben up to code with everybody else.
Did you call?
I only, officer.
Let me finish my cup of hot water.
My cup of hot water. Alright. Alright, so this seems like a good time to go ahead and end it. I hope you all had fun, as did I. And if you did, leave a follow, tell your friends. Grow the Legion. Help me get to 50 followers, and I can only do that with your help. So spread that gospel. And I will see all of you with more Zaneless Zone Zero next Sunday. I hope you have a great rest of your time. I will be doing Genshin Impact after lunch to make up for missing it yesterday. So stay tuned. Bye.